guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new client. He is very nervous. He seems like he is very sweet, but I think he's very nervous. His name is Chase, and this is the first time that he's going to be groomed in a groomer. He has always been groomed at home by his owners. He told me that he's very agitated, he is very hyper while being groomed. He seems like he is going to do fine, but I don't know. He's very nervous, so probably he will freak out when I turn on the clippers. So let's see. He's very young. The owners want all shaved down, just the tip of the tail. He has some eye boogers that are not letting me completely clean the muzzle area. At least he's not biting. He's doing pretty good. He's very nervous. Look at this, guys. He's shaking very hard. He doesn't know me, and I'm doing this to him. It's completely normal. If you notice my voice strange, it's because I'm kinda sick. I want to finish the muzzle area, so afterwards when I'm doing his paws, if he doesn't like it and he starts to bite, I can put the muzzle and doesn't bother him anymore in the muzzle area. Yeah. He has some pretty colors in his fur. Look at this here. He has brown, he has black, he has white, he has some pretty colors. He's not being hyper, so probably it's only in his home that it doesn't stop, as the owners told me, that he usually is kind of hyper while grooming. What do you guys think about? Should I keep lying? No, no. I'm sorry. Sorry about my coughing. He seems to do pretty good. Poor guy, he's so nervous. Tudo bem, menino. Tem que ser tão nervoso, tá bem? Ele te faz mal. Okay. I'm going to take this off of him and see if he's still. If he starts to try to jump or something, because he's pulling on that and it's hurting his neck, so I don't want that for him. And since he's not been jumping or trying to get away from the table, there's no need to have that. I mean, he could at any point try and do a jump for it. I will try and be max careful with him. It's just because he's always with his head down and he's hurting his neck. Thank you.
He's so sweet. He's so sweet, Chase. Oh my gosh, he's so scared of everything. He doesn't like to get touched on the feet. He looked at me with such a panic. In such a panic. He doesn't like this. He doesn't like to be touched on the feet. Going to get the table up because he's scratching down. The owner wants me to clean very good his feet. He doesn't like me to touch this at all, but he will have to handle it. There's a huge nail there. His eyes are huge. He's super scared. Let me start on this and see how he does. His ear is so cute. Look at his ear. So cute. He's hearing the other dogs outside. And he's getting distracted by that. Hopefully that's good. He lets me do this more easily while he hears the others. He doesn't trust me a lot. He's letting me do this, but he doesn't like. Hopefully the dogs are barking outside. One paw done. Let's do the other. And probably he will not let me do the other paw easily since he knows what I'm up to right now. I'm going to finish this paw because this is usually, the front feet are usually the difficult ones to do. And this guy didn't know what I was going to do. He let me do this, the other paw that I just finished. But probably will not let me do this easily right now because he knows what I'm going to do. I see this happening a lot. Exactly. He's not letting me even cut the air. This is going exactly how I thought it was. Okay. Okay, let's finish this part. He is very sweet. Besides not liking this, he doesn't bite. He doesn't growl. But he's getting tired of this. His patience is running low. So I don't know if he will start barking or trying to bite. Tem espraquetinho. He could, but I don't know if he will. Now. I'm trying to get him distracted. Now. Não pode ser, tá? Pode ser. It starts hyperventilating when I start doing under the paw. He doesn't like this at all, at all. Look at this. He starts hyperventilating. Thank you. Good, let's try and finish this boy. He's actually doing kind of pretty good. There's so much skin, so I have to pull it up and try to cut the air the best way. He's so scared. Hopefully he doesn't mind the back feet. But he does. He does mind. Of course, he does mind. He has the decal here and it's just hanging, so I have to be very careful doing this. No. He is intact, so I have to be careful with this wall, with his hanging stuff. You understand what I'm saying? Let me finish. Oh, he's so scared, poor boy. But he is very good, he's a very good doggy. I just went to... Guys. I just went to Punta Cana on travel like 2 weeks ago and it was incredible. Have you ever been there? If so, tell me in the comments if you liked it. I really enjoyed it. I went with a friend of mine and she did enjoy it too. It was very fun, the two of us. We did a lot of things.
He doesn't give you kisses. He doesn't give kisses.
It does better in the back paws, fortunately. I bet next time he comes, he will not do this good. He will jump, 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 while I try to do the front feet. She's like, what is she doing to me?
I never done this.
Poor boy, he's so, so scared. You're almost done. So he's almost done. I just have to finish with belly. And he can rest. His hair, he has a lot of coats, a lot of layers on it. Sorry. So it is kind of difficult to cut.
Congratulations.
I'm going to bring him up. I'm going to bring this him up. He doesn't like to be up. I mean, it doesn't bother, but he's scared, so it's difficult for him. Do you see how much he shakes? He's so scared. So, so scared. Poor guy. Almost done, almost done. This needs a little bit. Sometimes he is crawling up to me. Again. So guys, this is how Chase ended up. He's so scared. Look at his face. Look at his eyes. He's so tired of me. So I'm not gonna bother him anymore. He's pretty good. Look at him, he's shaking a lot. I'm going to give him to his parents so he can calm down. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and comment something down below. Comment how you think Chase ended up, if he's cute or not. Thank you guys. Bye.